All right, we are counting down to the first crewed launch from Cape Canaveral this year. Axiom's third all-commercial mission to the International Space Station is set for tomorrow right around this time at 5:11.
Our Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler spoke to experts about what the mission means for the future of commercial spaceflight.
The stage is set. The SpaceX Dragon Crew capsule atop a Falcon 9 booster rolled out and put into position on Tuesday. And the AX3 crew performed a dry dress rehearsal out on Launch Pad 39A at the Kennedy Space Center. Now just a series of checks and tests before the first all-European commercial crew heads skyward to the International Space Station.
It makes it much easier for foreign entities to be able to get their crew members into orbit. And we're certainly seeing that with this launch here.
I'll keep it short and say excitement. This is the countdown clock has started.
Led by an American-Spanish commander, the head astronaut at Axiom and a former NASA astronaut, the crew will represent the Italian-Swedish space agencies along with the very first Turkish astronaut. While this mission advances the knowledge and experience for the space agencies who have astronauts on AX3 mission, it's also part of Axiom's learning process in its goal to have the first private space station.
All of the people in the Axiom organization get exposed to this process, get experience with it, and what better way than having some seasoned veterans like SpaceX and NASA to help them through the process and to learn now while they can fly to the International Space Station.
Axiom says they plan to launch the first module of their space station in 2026. It'll be attached to the ISS, a critical step in building the first commercial space station. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, WESH 2 News.
Again, liftoff is set for tomorrow at 5:11 p.m. You'll be able to watch that launch live right here on WESH 2 News at 5 o'clock. Axiom will hold a pre-launch media briefing tonight at 8.